Vader, great leader, is he too chicken to confront us himself?
And we did almost died, but we're fine.
Yeah, we're fine, we're fine.
Look, we're healthy now.
Yeah, look, we're all on our feet. No one, my door didn't fall down. Everyone's healthy.
You're a lot injured, actually.
I think that might be more Tenebrium. I've got two Tenebrium swords at the moment, so they might be draining me a little bit.
Yeah. I don't know how it works, but yeah, something like that. You can just use your little tiny bit of less health sometimes.
Yep, and once again, I do have my good friend Ben with me, and we are still continuing on now to fight our way through this immaculate cathedral and work out what the hell's going on.
Getting stuck in a wall.
I am getting stuck in walls.
We picked up a book there, and I can't remember what
it was. It was Leandra's Diary.
Oh, yeah.
And basically, it was just like, if I should fall and the dead walkers come to ramp and cast the spell, and it will be all over.
Okay.
We got a spell. To be over.
Oh, it's Leandra's spell, even.
Yeah. It's called Leandra's spell.
And then we also got that one, though.
Yeah. We also got Immaculate Books 4, 5, and 6, which are.
Oh, yeah.
Better than the first trilogy, but. unlike Star Wars.
Yeah. Well, probably won't be useful. We've already passed the Immaculate Test. I don't know what else how we're going to ask anything. Oh, it's nice here.
Oh, this is pretty.
Yeah, it is. Cupboard. Cloth straps. What? Books.
Nope.
Oh, no jar. Books.
There's a few flowers in here. Cloth straps. The
oh, I need to get my loot thing on. Yeah, you're right.
It's a seriously weird way to get to that bookshelf. He went behind
the
bookshelf.
That'd be the best way. The best way to do it, obviously.
Yeah.
Okay, I got my...
Got some pot here, mate. Got some good pot.
Stardust herbs.
Yes. It just says pot, so...
Oh, yeah, okay.
Smoking the pot, man. You've just searched all these things, have you?
The ones in that room, yeah.
Yeah, there's just cloth scraps in there.
There's cloth scraps, yeah. There's trap's arm kit I'm going to throw to you.
Oh, thank you. I don't really do traps anymore, I just tend to blow them up.
I know, but... Yeah, well, it's, I mean, you're the one that can actually do it.
Yeah, pick an apple pie while you're at
it. A painting of a man.
A painting of a man.
Yep. Pristine letter, it's very pristine. Oh, I accidentally turned off a candle.
Let's see what the pristine letter is. Hang on.
That sounds more than promising.
My backwards thing is that. Well, there's one. If you do a big search here, there's a sack spelled backwards.
Oh. Oh, yeah. Why?
Then read it. I was trying to work it out.
It's what? Okay, it's got...
The?
Carnage?
No.
Carnage. Oh, it's just Carnage.
Carnage. It's holding backwards.
It's upon... I'm it's too sleepy for this.
It's really awkward.
It's upon... Javi? Yes. Am I going to summon something by saying this?
I have no idea.
Of...
Looking good.
Scent. The... Alright, the scent of... Okay, you meant me to read it that way. The scent of death... Lies... There you go. Heavy upon it.
The scent of
what the hell? What? Is this an Easter egg that I'm missing? This is weird.
I have no idea.
I'm not taking Carnage. I picked up the Forgotten Gods. The Book of the Forgotten Gods. Oh, something to identify.
Yeah, stuff to identify. Passing me stuff as I'm going.
Yeah, it's there you go. Strength-based helmet, so.
A delicate golden dagger.
The thin volume and Guardians fled something about the old gods, yeah, blah blah.
Leandra is building an army in order to defeat a
that's what I just read.
Our friends on the homestead will want to hear this right away.
Our friend, where's the homestead? Oh, is that at the end of time?
The end of time, I believe. Yeah, you've been getting all these empty boxes and stuff.
Golden plate.
There's an annotated map here that I'm scared of about pressing X on.
Yeah, go for it. See what happens.
Oh no, Jahan! You've given him away.
To the source temple in the
a
Phantom
vial
Forest.
Of Leandro
Sounds
Blood.
Like a location worth noting.
Oh yeah.
Ooh.
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 I've already read this.
Oh, I haven't.
What was that?
I just clicked on the map as well. She goes, I've already read this. Well, it's like, no, you haven't.
Yeah, technically, I have, so. Oh, a guitar. Yoink.
You pitched a guitar.
Yeah.
You're like, what did you say? You went,
ah. Yeah, I went, ah, like, I don't care about it. Something like it's some junk that I picked off. Alright, so we've got a way to map to a place now. So that I was up there was a boss then. It just didn't seem very boss-like, really.
What, the one we had before? He was close, but...
Yeah, the fact of that, it was tough, but it was the fact that he was, like, small and normal size.
Yeah,
it was,
I mean,
like,
I guy. I see we got rid of the mage, it wasn't that hard, because he was slowing us.
Yes.
So I'm guessing we're
That's
going
true.
To end of time, then.
Yeah, let's see what's up here. Something spawned, something. No, nothing spawned up here. Okay, yeah, we go to the end of time then.
Okay, end of time.
Make sure we didn't have like a person. It would be weird though, because you could just teleport out, so. Oh, we're level 15, I know.
I must gather my party before venturing. There we go.
Sorry, I'm here. Apparently, me being like a few feet away from you wasn't counting.
This is more Borderlands woes. It's like, stop going with your menus!
Oh, yeah. Well, Greg's not here to do that, so...
Yes. You were making up for him, are you?
Yeah, apparently so. Whoa. The imps.
Yeah, imps.
I forgot about all these guys. Yeah, I know what you mean.
I swear there's more now.
Yeah, I think they're breeding, obviously.
Breeding like rabbits.
Hey, and they're stoned.
I hope
seem to
your
collect
quest
them, I don't know
fares
why.
Well, dear hunter.
We found out things about stuff.
Yes, that was a small fib on my part, I'm afraid.
Zandalore
is known as the Keeper of the Source.
I found it.
She knows of the wizard Zandalore and the fabled Temple of the Source. She wants to get in. It is part of her purpose. Ikara is key, Hunter. She knows Zandalore. We must find him before Leandra does.
Okay, then. Now okay. I'll say all that stuff I've picked up. So that one, that one, that one, that one, that one. Because you've got some gold and I want it. Mine.
Why is Zigzag slightly higher level than the other guys?
Because he's boss.
They're all level 20 and he's level 26. He's like, I'm better than everyone else. For some reason.
Yeah, Zig, he's the boss. He's going to be the one that turns around and goes, hey, it was me all along!
Yeah, I'm the evil mastermind behind it all.
Right, okay.
Now
so
my army of imps will kill you since I've been breeding for ages.
It's scary when you come out your menu and also it's stood on you. So
what's the
Oh, fine, you take it.
Okay, then. Let's
I don't know why you're talking about.
What's our next step? I must tell you about the Book of the Forgotten Gods.
So that's her plan. She intends to summon Astarte and the
Void
Dragon
I want
and
to
overwhelm
turn
the goddess
lamp.
With an unstoppable army.
Talk to you.
With Astarte gone, there will be nothing to stop the Void from consuming all of Rivellon. Our mission is greater than us, greater than Leandra, Source Hunter. It is a quest to save all of existence from eternal blackness.
Block Atreyu, the nothing!
Her plan must not succeed. Sister, what have you done?
What have you done?
That sounds like a song. Sister,
what
have you done?
I've just summoned all the old gods and so I don't know how to sing.
Have you seen our master hunter? You've learned so much already. That spell you found. If it's to be believed, Leandra has created death knights.
We know that already.
Only that
spell
combined with her blood will
Let's
make them vulnerable
the
to attack. You're two steps ahead of my sister, dear Source Hunter. With that vial of her blood, and the failsafe spell you rescued from the mines. You can craft a piece of magic powerful enough to render her army vulnerable.
Just do the spell, we have to have her blood as well.
Yeah, so that was helpful.
Okay, so we know all this.
So, we're going to go back into the mines then?
Yep.
Cool. Yeah, that's just gabbing on a bit.
Right, so now we're going to fight Leandra head on. Why am I...
Cool.
Stupid bloody... Imps, go away.
What?
Bloody imps, keep following me. I'm like, no, stop following me. Where was it? Cabin of the White Witch?
Where are we going? To the mines, is it?
Yeah.
There's actually a teleporter right in the mines.
Wasn't there?
Yeah, I remember, because we weren't allowed to teleport in there. Well, I can't remember now. There would be something mines, wouldn't it? Tenebrium mines or something, that's what it was, I believe.
It's not this one.
Where are we?
This is the fairy ring.
Oh, we've got little icons on our map now.
Have we?
Yeah, the yellow things that we're going to see it. Apparently we've got still got something to do with the trial end dungeon, which is weird. We've got a sacred stone up there, and we've got portal to the mines. There's a portal to the mines, so... It's south of us.
Has it got a proper name, like?
No, if we go south...
South?
We can go to the port. There's a portal there already, so it might take us to where we need to be. Hello?
Hello?
Ah! I forgot these goblins. Do you remember the way we stuck past that one goblin?
Oh yeah, we did, yeah.
So yeah, oh no, we're wizards.
God, leech this evil from my blood.
I have a new spell, let's see if I can cast it. Can I reach him? Here he is. Hello!
Ah, cool. Let's teleport you back as well.
Yep.
Be nice, we just let you sit there though. And you can use this movement as well.
I thought we'd do a bit more damage on that as well. I'm like,
Oh, it's turn murder messed up because I thought it's Jahan next. Yeah.
No, he's on the floor. He's not doing much now. Set to him.
Jahan's green.
How did you heal?
Jahan's got leech now.
Oh, you gave him leech, have you?
Yes, because it's helpful.
Yes.
I've seen how much it heals you.
Yeah.
That's all Jahan's gonna do.
Again, blood gives you health. Yeah, right, okay.
Yeah.
Go logic.
Oh wait, they're immune to poison, aren't they?
Things are like different now then, surely it has. But there, so as you say, there was a waypoint in there. So find
yeah, I feel so. Oh, that was terrible.
Hey,
you want damage? Yeah.
How can we never manage to kill this bloke?
we stopped past him. They're the only one we actually managed to sneak past. The rest of them spotted us.
Yeah. Just murder him. Silly, stupid goblin. Right.
That's cool. I forgot the Avatar of Fire and the invisibility potion, I suppose.
It's bugging me that I don't have it in...
Waypoints?
Yeah.
It should be.
No, it should be, but it's not.
I don't know.
Unless it's deleted itself now, we're supposed to be going this way now. It's took itself off.
Yeah, maybe because system. It blew up or whatever. It did blow up the mines, didn't we? Maybe the mine, those bits are different now. Maybe it's different inside.
Hmm.
Right, I'll wait for you before I go in. We can see how much damage we take when we get hit by a level 12, so.
Yes.
Oh, it's teleported right back in anyway.
Yeah, we're plane swapping.
Yep.
Ah.
Alright. Yeah, four fire and stuff.
I think this is the wrong way, isn't it?
Well, yes and no, but I'm looking at the map now, there's actually no yellow on us. Yellow stars anywhere. Have a look at the log. It's all centers J. Reported to Liara, even. We have a vial of blood that we found. She'll tell us where to look next if we defeat Leandra. So we need to defeat Leandra. But we don't know where Leandra is.
Yeah.
Unnamed lady, general story, general wrote his correspondence, that's all that junk.
Got to be careful, I mean, you just come bust the flame.
Our saucepan, upon the tapestry of time, we learned the goddess of Starte and a flame. Alright, let me read the saucepan a bit more. We need to combine Leandra's blood with the Death Knight vulnerability spell to activate a spell.
Yeah.
I can combine them if you want.
I'll give them to you if you want.
You've got
Leandra's spell, haven't you?
I've got Leandra. No, I've not. You took it from me. I've got nothing, I think. Remember, you took it to me when you were talking to Leandra.
Force bypass spell, just type cultist spell, is that it?
It's called Leandra's spell.
Did I do wrong?
No, that happened then.
Well, it's definitely that. It's a scroll, so that helps.
Yeah, I'm looking at scrolls.
I definitely don't have it. Unless Medora has it or something. Or Jahan? No, Jahan doesn't have it.
No idea. Not even it's not Medora either.
You didn't sell it to... No, you can't have done this. You were talking to Ahu before.
Yeah,
I thought so.
it
suddenly appeared in my inventory. Cool. Got a skill book for Death Knight Bane. Who wants to learn it?
You're a spellmaster, aren't you?
How big's 15 meters?
A hurried choice is never wisest.
Hold on.
Considerations will behove you. Away, we...
Oh, it's very long, very big. 50 metres is fine. It just does it in a radius 50 metres around you, but 50 metres is
You have to cast
huge,
it on that particular one.
Oh, right, no, you can use it as many times as you like. So I'm going to give it to Jahan as well. It's an infinite use skill book.
Yeah,
alright. I'm going to give it to you. You can get it if you like.
Yeah, might as well.
May as well all have it that way if one of us dies.
Trouble. There we go, we all have it.
Cool. Now, that didn't seem to do anything, that's the unfortunate thing, but we can go kill those Death Knights now, I suppose.
Yeah, but...
They're the ones that we ran away from.
Yeah, my problem is, but how did we get to them? We were chased here.
I remember we ran completely. Yeah. Oh, you went to the other way, did you not go to the library?
Traveller, my heart does leap.
I don't know which way is which.
Normally, I'm like.
To be fair, we should be trying. Actually, no. If one of us finds it, no, we can't use the thing. We can't use the pyramid, can we? Because we can't use it here. Don't walk into the lava, Jahan.
I think we've got to get to this mine the other direction.
What are these plaques? What? Okay. Who? What? When? Where? Oh, I think we talked to this guy before, I can't remember. Some ghost here. I think we have talked to him.
Yeah, because we did all this, didn't we? We were getting lava rain down on us and we were like, instant dying.
Yeah.
A hurried choice is never wisest.
To the entrance hall, maybe.
Where's the entrance hall?
Oh, is this it? This looks more promising than anywhere else. I just talked to the one of the mirrors, and it said one of the officers was entrance hall.
You want to fly? You want to wait?
This looks like I've been here before. Maybe this isn't it. I don't know. If we go up here.
Hmm.
Oh, I am leading the way. Oh, wait, there's still a mirror there.
Waypoint Shrine, Lukella Mines Entrance, it's called.
That might be it.
But it's not lit upon my finger. I've got Lucella Forest, Cabin in the White Witch, Sidestone Road, Immaculate Cathedral, Immaculate Trials, Silver Glen, Troll King Entrance. That's all I've got in my Lucella Forest. But we've been there.
Yeah, you're right, we have.
There's no possible way to access it, so I think we've got to go out and walk our way there.
Go for it.
Go for
the CC. Oh yeah, definitely, I don't see anything there. Just looking through it, it's like, yeah, nope. Oh, why don't we map? Hold on. No, you can't do that, can you? Oh, you can't actually press... You can't press it on the things that are actually there, aren't you? Right, okay, I'll follow you then. We've got a sign going through the front door then.
Just get to me. There we go. Yeah, for some strange reason, it's not completely forgotten that we had that waypoint.
Oh, we're not allowed. We have to actually walk in through the entrance again.
Yeah, because maybe something's going to happen.
Yeah. There was a lot of we didn't explore because there was death knights everywhere.
Yes, and we had to... Well, I had to be sneaky.
Yeah, and I had to be dead.
Safe
stone. You keep bringing us here, which is the closest place to it.
Oh, I'm trying to work that one out.
I think the actual town is. Oh no, it isn't. Well, we have to walk through here, I think. We have to walk to the towards the. If we go northwest, yeah, northwest. If we go northwest from here, we should get there. It'll take a little while. I don't think there were any more of the goblins that we didn't kill, so.
Walk. This might take some time, people.
Just walking from A to B.
Furious!
Look, it's a bridge. How pretty is it? Yay! Look, a stone. Yay! I'm so lost.
Whilst we're doing this walk, I also take note
I'm overheating
here. Mr. Jandal has been playing Overwatch. You enjoyed it so far?
I have, yes. I've been stressed over it so far. That's why. I still don't have as much skill as I should do on multiplayer shooters because I don't have the instinct that most people possess. I play games by thinking them over, this is why I'm pretty good at this sort of game, and RTSs. So, I probably will be playing it sparingly, though it is fun to play with people, other people.
Yes.
It's still not super my type of game. It's just, it's nice to have something to play with people and on the occasion.
Yeah, it's a nice
I love the aesthetic as well. Yeah, and I love the aesthetic, so. Yeah, all the characters, everything, is they're brilliantly well made. Blizzard do a really good job of that. And I want to like it more than I do, so. But I can see the appealment of it if you like a first person multiplayer shooter, definitely. We're here, by the way. That's my quick review, but my reviews are very weird, because I have a very specific type of way of playing games.
Sacred to me. Is that the one?
Yeah, fair enough. It won't let me in. I'm so sad.
What?
There's nothing we can do about it. Where do we go? Richard, help us.
Have we completely broke this game?
We can't, I don't know. We've combined them, yeah, that's cool. We know how to defeat the Death Knights, yeah, but we don't need to. We must find something specifically.
Well, I'm thinking about going to the... Just exploring down Immaculate Cathedral then and trying to see if there's another way in.
Oh yeah, okay. Maybe so, yeah. Well, hold on, let's see what we're getting here. There's actually, for some reason, something to do with us in the Trial Dungeon still.
Yeah, which is weird. Maybe because we've got book 4, 5 and 6 now.
Oh yeah, maybe so.
It's, right.
I'll take your lead then. So it's my plan. My idea didn't work at all.
No, we both figured about that one about going round and.
Oh, that's true, yeah.
Right, you need to.
Oh, you've gone somewhere. Yep. Where's my pyramid? There you are. Are you out here? mean, there's plenty to find around here, to be fair.
Yeah, there's a big A that we didn't explore, so.
Yeah, we didn't kind of go that way.
There's also that
all
one
these gaps fitting now, thankfully. Oh, yeah, that one we couldn't get to. Yeah, well. I'm sure we'll find something down here to do. What's this way? Looks like a dead end.
Could be a chest.
I'm scared. It's like a bulky back scroll. I pick it up, but it's like level 1 spell, so I don't know why he's there.
Nothing else?
Nope.
This gives us a nice overview of the world.
Yep. And a bolt bash spell. I think so. That's the goblin village, isn't it? Hey, we've got something to do there. Don't we've kind of neglected accidentally, and then we'll go that way anyway. If it's the way we're going, so. Oh, experience. Oh, waypoint, that's fine.
Yeah. Right, okay then, so do we walk through the front door and say hello?
We've got that way we can go as well. I don't know, that looks like a front door as well. We've got immaculate banners on the outside, so this might actually be a way we're meant to go, and we were told by Leandre ages ago, and we completely forgot.
Yes.
There's also a way down here as well. There's loads of ways.
Look at the door.
I hear talking.
You hear talking?
Oh, someone's talking about it. Oh, there you go.
Oh, more lizards.
They look friendly.
Hello, Rackets. Why do you want to talk to
us? Okay, don't hate us. At least not trying to kill us. Carrot.
What are they doing?
They're just walking over there, they're not doing anything dangerous.
This is weird how
they're we're just allowed in here.
Well, I think they're going to go for a fight, my theory.
Oh, yeah, okay. A mug of water. Are they just doing a tour?
Yeah, what's he doing? What are you doing?
Since the inclusion of these waypoint shrines in our procedures,
I think he's just doing that. We probably should just walk in.
Has increased its production of
so it's an immaculate village, though. Oh, hello.
Time is of the absolute essence.
Some guy's talking to me.
Well, I'm going to get right in front. That's what I'm listening. Go.
Present your immaculate amulet if you are a friend to our court.
Oh,
welcome,
yes. Yeah, we have.
Patriot, yep. Fellow friend.
Yeah. Okay, cool. We're allowed in then.
I wanted a butcher.
The goddess's bounty guides you.
Sure, we'll have a chance to when we try and steal something from them or something. We're here for a reason, so we've probably got to find a reason.
Yep. Okay, let's go explore.
Might as well do it in safety of not wanting to kill people. I'm gonna pick up the smog matter.
Ready to empty those. Goblin wants to pick me.
Oh, I'll come over to you, actually, just stick together just in case it does stop. Just there, decide to stop.
Sorry, won't happen again. Hello?
I've got a market seller who's been happy to me.
How can I help?
What's happened to Jahan's armour?
What do you mean, it's there?
Jahan's armour.
Jahan, yeah, I know it is. It's still there.
It's yellow.
What? No, it's the same colour as before.
I've got an armour icon.
Blue. Oh, it must be damaged. Oh, you see what you mean. What you meant is actual robes were. Hold on, it's because he got hit by those things, didn't he? Robes don't have much durability. Oh, that's amazing. You've got a very Japanese name for an orc.
Highest quality equipment at the lowest prices.
Do you hear that, you boob? We need to practice.
How do you think I'm doing? I'm starting to get the hang of the operation, but my master's a tough bloke to please.
Loads of zebra more here.
Goblin, yeah?
But not nearly so.
Why do we keep asking that to goblins? That's an option in the with the other goblin as well back in town.
Yeah.
So you're a goblin then? Oh, what? Yeah, of course I am. Have you got anything good on him? Masamune is probably the guy with lots of weapons. Nope, he doesn't heal. He has nothing on him.
Yeah, he has nothing.
Wow. What a great shot this is.
Took me back to Nibrium.
Oh, not allowed upstairs. Alright.
What do you mean we're not allowed upstairs?
It's red. It's illegal.
So that's for me now, I guess, in a bit.
Well, we'll search her first, just in case something bad happens. I'm also not allowed to turn off the chandelier. Seems very unfair.
He's still talking to me.
Yeah, I can see. Oh, he's finished now, it looks like. That's kind
of... Oh, he has stuff to sell. Ooh, he has lots of nice stuff to sell.
So he's the guy that actually sells things. The other guy's just sitting around going, I'm making things, don't talk to me. You don't look like you're making things, messing with me. You look like you're walking around the shop. In fact, you're staring at a wall right now, now you're walking back. Really slowly as well. I've not seen you swing a hammer yet. What are you doing?
I will take
that. Should I just take all your Tenebrium ore? Just take all, because you're not using it. What are you doing? You're walking around the building. You just walked to a table and now looking at the table. Oh, now you're looking at a barrel. Now you're looking between the barrel and the table. You think I'm looking at... think I'm judging you by what are you doing? Now you're walking back to that wall that you looked at before. Oh, this guy.
Right, I'll take my keep myself
busy while... Yeah.
I don't think he's got anything really to you.
No, he doesn't like it. He's got a love grenade. I need all them on it. I want loads of love grenades.
Need a love grenade. I now have a armor class 40 hat plus 1 perception, 43 health.
Which you
need, no, I need to give out because I've got something better.
Oh, okay. I have no idea what my hat even does.
Oh, you have
1-2 initiative of mine, and I unlocked the burn my eyes skill. What's the health it's got on it?
40 plus 43 health.
And what's your armor?
40. It's in your hands.
Oh, is it?
Prospero has it there.
Oh. I'll have to give it to Jan then. Thank you.
I'll go back up on the stairs at another time. What I was going to do is look at Medora's sword in comparison to...
Oh god, it's got stupid sides to it. What are you doing to me? Yellow sides on it.
So defensive of that axe compared to mine? No good. No.
Your apprentice is doing any for everything. What the hell is Mossamune doing? Jeez.
Yeah,
drooching in my arm. I'm looking at a wall.
Right, so what's going on out here?
Some people talking sound really edgy.
You can't be serious.
I'm just making a bit of pleasant conversation.
What? Pleasant. Those guys.
Who is it talking anyway? It's not him. It's not one. The words across. Whoa. They have a complete opposite voice.
That is a complete polar opposite.
Yeah.
Kill a limp, stick a limp, bleed a limp, smash a limp, bash a limp, chop a limp.
Oh, come on.
Okay, that's quite true. That's quite a tune. Where'd you learn it? Here and here behind, of course. Adios.
That's a question for a more learned mind than mine.
She's saying the same thing. It ain't on any map. She sounds like, Medora as well.
Well, a little of this, a little of that, a few dead imps, a royal prisoner or four. Not to mention the conduit herself presiding from on high. The frost may have taken my pinky toe, but I'd cut the other off myself if I get to relive it all. Painted a rosy enough picture for you, have I? Dying to pull up your ski socks and dive right in. Well,
thanks, God.
I can tell you this much. Our regiment got through by way of the White Witch's own cabin.
Yeah, we know all that. And also, that kind of... I kind of cut out again.
Oh, elementals. What?
Oh, yeah, my... So she's talked to me.
It cut...
Yeah, the chat kind of got...
Oh, right, okay.
weird.
Right, because those stupid elementals started talking again.
Yeah, did you speak to the other guy?
Hearing him, killing him, it seems the same thing to you, as you did to you.
Oh yeah, okay.
He's talking about imps and I was over to ask about him, so. I didn't check, actually.
Yeah, she has got a voice specifically in the door, hasn't she?
Yeah.
The other one's a bit more squeaky.
Yeah, I can hear.
Okay. You've
got to help. Oh god, I'm gonna have to stop her talking. What the hell is going on? What did you do? She killed that man without so
much as blinking. And she'd probably do worse to us if we crossed her.
No.
What's
you?
That? So, how's it going?
What do you mean, how's it going? Well,
you know. How's it going? Was it her, or was it just some...
I don't know.
That was weird.
You can't be serious. Careful now, squishy. I doubt Lady Attenborough's in any mood to
Lady Attenborough.
After losing her apprentice, my little accident.
The lady, really? Yep. They don't sound
squishy. I doubt Lady Attenborough's in any mood to deal with intruders. What about Lady
Attenborough? Oh, right, no, there's a guy, it's fine. In your realm, I'll eat a water nymph's
shoe. Attenborough wrenched that tenubrium she's got.
I'm going to talk to you, you're all going to say the same thing, so. And she seems to keep in your conversation. That disease,
that rot that seems to lay your kind so low.
What do you know about
your kind certainly don't take to it, that's for certain. Without special training techniques, humans will drop dead shortly after touching the stuff.
Don't you see what's on my hip? I've got two of them.
Yeah, two of them. She's slowly dying. Unless you're not taking any damage, so I don't know.
Anyhow, I guess he's training folks to handle the stuff without getting sick. She calls it an abomination of the goddess's name. Knowing her, she'll have that Brandon's head on a pike for messing with her precious poisonous rocks.
Well, I know about the Immaculates, but who are you?
Oh, come on. Take a single look at this molten
fire.
Oh, I'm not sure they care now. And don't go pestering Lady Attenborough, huh?
What did the ice guy say to himself?
Saying basically the same thing, that you don't want to be in Lady Attenborough's ring or something, I'm guarding it, and you're doing that sort of thing.
Yeah, right, okay. So...
seeing the same sort of thing as well.
Let's go see what Lady Attenborough...
Well, are we allowed in, or are we excluding the angles?
The GM answers shop. Oh!
Right, cool.
Hold! Before you put in my workshop, do you prove yourself capable of a court to once I... You have to be more capable than the corpse that I called my apprentice. Tell me, if you do...
Oh, she's not speaking. That's helpful.
Yeah. What could you possibly say to save your life?
Oh, Joy, you get talked, you know.
Yeah.
You're better than this. You're not actually... Well, none of us are that good at this, actually. I'm gonna get ready to kill her.
Yeah, she might have to. I don't know if I'm really good at romantic or charm. Oh, nope, she's better than me at charm. And she's won the first round. Oh good, if she wins the second one, we're in trouble.
I've got a spider already.
Oh, she wins. Okay.
Don't know if it all goes straight to getting killed or something. That's quite a... That's quite an escalation. No, it is. And the elementals are fighting as well.
Yep.
Oh, chain lightning. Ow.
Okay. It doesn't do a lot of damage, but lots of stunning.
It's stunned, yeah, me and the spider. Hey, this guy looks really dangerous.
Wow, okay. That hurt Jahan a bit.
Yeah, Jahan's weak, though. We're both not very healthy, remember?
Oh, and I'm slow. Great. So that's Beaky out of the question right away.
Oh yeah, that's true. Also the elemental's behind us, which kinda sucks.
Yep.
Silent dagger. Oh, you missed.
I've missed. Oh for God. Get a 2-for-1.
Yeah.
And do your thing, Medora. It people. Really, yeah. Really hard.
Yo. Please do. God, she's not that healthy. Jahan. Jahan will... Water of Life us so we're a bit healthier. Mm-hmm. And then freeze. Shall I freeze the fire guy? Can I freeze the fire guy? Is he outside? Is he in my range? No, I have to be able to see. No, I don't have to be able to see him. Hold on. Aw. Oh. 2% chance to resist freezing. I absolutely do not think that he rolled a freaking 99 or 100 then.
Yeah. Perfect scored it.
God damn it. Anyway, I know he's easy to freeze at least.
Well,
that
ain't hurting that much. I'm more worried about the spells.
I'll unstun her when I get a chance. Yeah,
she's our big powerhouse. I mean, I can do damage with.
I'm running away. I'm gonna hit Medora. That's what I imagine he sounds like. Oh god, stop hitting. It's annoying. Spider time. I'm gonna hit that.
How many rounds have I got Suffer Slow? 3 rounds have I got Suffer Slow for?
That's quite harsh. I could probably get rid of Slow, but I think it's more important.
No,
to
get Medora going.
Yeah. There we go. I think this stun. Yeah, this gets rid of stun. Yes, it does. Wow. Let's see, I can't freeze someone. Let's try and freeze Fireman. There you go. That's what it's meant to be. That's what's meant to happen when you have a 2% chance to resist this.
Yeah.
Ow. How
did you introduce
I don't know. I wasn't even looking at him.
I had a look at your character sheet while I was waiting for you to come on, and you have 0% chance to miss.
Have I? That's cool.
How did you do that?
Let's see. He's not that good, is he? Right, okay. I'm going to have to... I'm going to have to heal... I should have healed my Doris. I should be alright. Jahan can do it next turn. I'm gonna help Medora out a bit. Let's see what I can know. Can I freeze people?
There's a lot of people there, so make sure you get targeting right.
I know, you're right. I'll probably leave that. Let's get some damage on it.
Poison dart.
Yeah. Always good against humans. I can't get her though. Get all the reflexes. There you go, got both of them over to battle poison plot.
Let Medora have her turn.
I can see the white light!
Uh-oh.
I can see the white light! Don't worry, she'll be fine.
Uh-oh.
Yeah, she might not be fine.
Oh.
She resisted death.
Yeah, one more attack though.
Hit a spider! No! Okay, right, well. I thought there would be more damage in the spider. Spider cannot res Medora. If only the spider had a turn. Right, you can res or I can, I don't mind, we've got scores as well. That was just unfortunate.
Bring her to me so we can cast healing on her and stuff. She can charge in again, can't she, afterwards?
Yeah, well, I'm gonna do a group healing with Jahan if you can, I'll just heal at least. She's got a turn first.
Yes, she has a turn.
Well, she can hit the fire thing, I suppose, that's not gonna retaliate.
All of the skills are on cooldown, but problem.
Yeah.
Oh, there you go, she's unlocked now. She's just done an action.
Okay, cool. Right, well, that guy's pretty much dead now.
Bodyguards are pretty mushy.
They are, actually, for being bodyguards. They've hurt me, but, you know. Right, okay, Jahan. You've got your mass heal, but I bet you can't cast it because it's too expensive, isn't it? Yeah, you can't. So I'll just throw a normal heal onto Medora.
It's amazing how tanky character just got tanked properly.
Yeah. Let's slow the wizard. Nope, that's not slow the wizard. At least I have a 47% chance to fail, not 2%. Ow! Okay, I died.
What the hell
just happened then?
Is that a teleport?
They teleported something on top of us. Oh, he's walking into the poison. How's my Stylus still alive?
Spider's a boss at the moment.
It's like I'm dead. Someone that's dead, I thought it would die, but alright, cool.
At least my slow's ended now, so I can actually.
I am restored!
Oh, no, I can't. It's going to take all my mana to do this. But, let's get you out of the way. Somewhere like over here.
As long as I'm. Yeah. If I'm close by as well, yeah, I can get the heals. Chan should be able to do a mass heal next, I think. If not, another normal heal will do.
Tell you what, if I actually do this, this might be a pretty clever move. You and you will swap. Hey, destination blocked. What? I can't see destination. I can't see her. Choose target to teleport. That one. Teleport destination is blocked. What?
I don't know.
That's all I could do with my two mana. I thought I'd try pulling poison, but it didn't work.
Fair enough. No, alright.
Right, finish this ball off.
Cool. The door's on fire.
Yeah.
That's also cool. Oh, she's gonna be healed next turn when.
Please, Tempy fell over.
God, she's hot. No, she's hot. She's really got a lot of good saves.
She's a boss.
You know what? Well, she's elite actually. So
you know what? I forgot.
I forgot
to use my flurry skill, haven't I? I keep forgetting it's in the wrong place. My master
okay.
Skill.
Okay.
My heart beats too slowly. Does this stay?
Oh! Don't worry, she got the healing. Mass heal I can't do still. Damn it, I'm gonna have to heal myself normally. Medora might die again, that's the only problem.
Yep.
Because I don't have mass heal.
I'm spending most of my turn just. That's it, punch me.
Oh no, she's attacking you, that's good.
Unending darkness.
Oh, who died?
Poison
guy died, yeah.
Poison guy died.
Right, I'm gonna heal. Let's heal Medora. She already got a heal on her though, hasn't she?
No, heal.
I'll do a full heal, that way she can get fully healed, and I'm gonna get rid of her burning. Can I? I can't, can I? I'm a fire guy. What can I? Purifying flame might. It does remove burning, but I should have done that first, because it also removes healing, so I'm gonna leave that. Okay, she'll be fine. Let's see. As for this, I'm gonna.
Well, she's gonna go before the ice guy unless she gets attacked by something.
Can I freeze her or do something to stop her from doing things? Not really. We're gonna have to just poison her. Get some damage on her. Poisoned. Oh, she drank a health potion, but hopefully she'll get distracted by spider. Nope.
That's it, keep it in me. I don't mind, I can take it.
Weirdly, you're tanking. Oh, yeah. Don't hit me with your staff. Oh, then spider dead. Spider took no damage, spider took some to death.
I can get one step, one action point, please. Go there.
Careful, there's
not
some ice.
Over. Yeah.
Yeah.
No.
Your blood will never cease flowing.
Unfortunately, it did cease flowing. I managed to poison her, so she's not all powerful.
Yep.
Yeah. There you go.
Sweet.
That's how you do it.
That's how you do it. Forget my master skill.
Ha 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 ha. Jan, you can save up your last heal just in case we need it. Okay, I'm gonna.
Yep, now is where the pain begins. I'm so tempted to just throw Biggie next to her and just let him blow to that weapon.
She's already here, yeah, I'm gonna do that. I'm gonna do petrify as well. Just in case she gets out of stun.
She's
immune to petrified, wow. That's a thing. No, well, she's stunned still, so
I was going to say if you could step back, but I was going to do something really interesting, but okay.
If you want to set fire to that, that's okay, because I am actually out of the oil puddle.
Go right there.
Okay, this is very dangerous.
Yes, as I said.
I said set fire to it, not blow it entirely up.
Well.
What are you gonna do with Beaky by any chance?
As I said, you need to move back, but I've got reses, I'll heal you.
What do you mean you've got reses? Can't you just kill her normally? I'd rather not blow up.
Ramming speed.
She can kill us here.
No, it takes 4 AP to do that.
Alright, what's your hand with her? It's all fine. You don't need to blow up. Don't need to be raged, really.
Yeah, but we got to do something about Beaky now, because he will blow up.
I might teleport him away with Jahan.
Yes, it might be a good idea. If we decide it's a bad idea.
Yeah.
Put him on the edge, so the oil catch, and it'll go down.
Yeah, we'll do. Yeah. Once it's my turn.
Oh, sorry.
Cough. Yeah, that's what I thought you forgot. Jahan, I need you to teleport. You haven't done it for so long.
Yeah. How do I do that spell again?
Yeah. Unfortunately, you can't see the area of effect that Beaky encompasses, but I think this is safe enough for it.
It's big.
Yeah, that's fine. Fortunately, she didn't sell fire from that, but whatever. Don't worry, I can finish her off. I can just do Meteor. Overkill. No, I won't do Meteor, that's overkill. I really want to hit her just with my staff. Yay, I did it! Wow, lots of stuff brought from her.
Wow.
Hit her with my staff. Well, let's not move too far, we've got lots of stuff on the floor. Let me make it rain, so that we get rid of the fire at least.
Oh, it's a new arrow spell.
Got an unidentified air staff.
As we pick up
our first time is off, by the way.
Okay, well let's just pick up everything we can then.
Okay.
And then we'll sort it out and we'll come back.
Yeah.
An iron bar.
No joke.
Oops. Picked up a bucket as well. Right, okay then. Thanks for watching, people. That was a bit of an epic fight with Lady Attenborough. She wasn't too kind to us, so we had to put her down.
Yeah. If we said one thing wrong, then she was angry forever.
Yeah. She decided to try and fight us.
We got lots of good stuff for her, though.
She's still lots of stuff to go as well. We obviously need more. I mean, we can make.
That's true.
They're able to make Tenebian weapons.
Well, are we allowed to steal stuff now?
Yeah, of course. It's white. How to something Tenebian. So, we will see you in a few minutes. Stay tuned.